Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the first ever pep rally before Thanksgiving. I'm your host, Nick Zambrano. And today we're gonna have a little fun. But first of all, what is the pep rally for? Does anybody know? It's to honor our sports team. From volleyball, who's been undefeated, to cross country, which has just got third place in conference. To our football team. Where's our football team? Football! Come on out! Oh my gosh, it's Hank the Highlander! Ladies and gentlemen, we're here on our beautiful track. Look at the track. Isn't it pretty? Half orange, half black. It's almost like a Picasso painting. But you want to know what's even more beautiful? Hearing Miss Roman sing the national anthem! Everybody give a hand for Miss Roman!
Please stand for the national anthem. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight all the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? Oh, the land.
Let's give another round of applause for Miss Roman. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. My favorite part about the pep rally is that it's the only official excuse to miss AP Euro and all of everybody else's classes. But more importantly, as I said, it's to celebrate the athletes. And today we did a little bit something different. As last year, we really didn't have a chance to celebrate what the athletes do. And so we decided to make a relay race for you. And we have a couple of teams representing all of the fall sports. If you could give me a moment. In team one, it's captain, standing 6'7", 350 pounds, from Mountainside, New Jersey, Mike Satrahaha. His team consists of Danny Sullivan, Pascal Youssef, and the Terminator, Angela Bonetti. With team two, representing the soccer team, led by the fearless, the beast from the east, Michelle Coyle! With her terrible team, her scary team, made up of Claire Donfield, Doug Ludzinski, and Mason, the bomb, Bonning! With team three, we have, led by Stacy Berliner, Angie Moriello, Tara Hoff, and Allie Mann. And finally, team four, last but not least, we have Amanda Azalon, Sarah Middlebrook, Victoria Zhao, and Becca Rowden. Today we're starting off with something special. The three-legged race. After the three-legged race, we're going to have a wheelbarrow race. And after that, the team will have to set up. As a matter of fact, it's not going to be a wheelbarrow race. It's going to be a sack race. And then we're gonna have everybody dress up in football gear and get to the football and throw it to Hank. So we need your support for our athletes. Are you guys hyped? What was that? Burn the! Let's go, let's get this started. On your marks, get set, go! What a feat of strength. Tell me that wasn't exciting. Are you guys excited? The only way we can follow this is with our talented cheerleading squad. Let's everybody give them a hand. Thank you.
Diamond, 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 there's a rock, more rock. I will love my beat.
Let's give a round of applause for our cheerleader. Up next, we have our band. Everybody hype up the band. Here we go. Here comes the Highlander Marching Band. Let's give a round of applause for our marching band one more time. Now is the moment we've all been waiting for. The blood, sweat, and tears we put into our classes, the late nights. It's time for payback. It's time to pie some teachers. She couldn't derive it coming. The numbers couldn't add up. Miss Sorrell, you're up. Mr. McGovern, the pain you put into people, the velocity can't be calculated of this pie that's gonna hit your face. And finally, he may be a rookie when it comes to the GL administration, but that doesn't mean he's safe. Mr. Side, you're up. The person having the honors to pie Miss Sorrell. Everybody give a hand for Perry Everson. Taking care of Mr. McGovern. Give him a good pie to the face. Everybody give it up for Pat DeAngelis. And finally, the person pieing Mr. Side. It's going to be Brad and Jory! It's time for some payback! Everybody, it's time. Miss Sorrell, do you have any last words?
Do your math homework.
Boo. Perry, it's time. Let's go. Up next, the physics master, Mr. McGovern. Pat, time for some payback. Everybody give a round of applause for Pat and Mr. McGovern. And finally, it's time for Mr. Psy to get pie. Brandon, are you ready? No glasses, ladies and gentlemen. Give a round of applause to Mr. Psy and Brandon Jory. Hey everybody, thank you for coming by. Everybody, I expect to see you all at FNL painting up.